Not long after Apple was forced to acknowledge that the highly anticipated revamped version of Siri, which was showcased during WWDC 2024, will be delayed, fresh reports and speculation have begun circulating. According to these rumors, this year's WWDC might introduce some of the most significant design transformations ever seen in Apple's ecosystem. If these reports hold true, iOS 19, iPadOS 19, and macOS 16 could bring major interface overhauls to the iPhone, iPad, and Mac, marking a substantial shift in Apple's software design. A recent report from Bloomberg adds more weight to these claims, stating that the upcoming updates will not only redefine the overall appearance of Apple's operating systems, but also revolutionize the way users interact with their devices. The changes will focus on creating a more seamless and unified cross-platform experience, ensuring consistency across all Apple products. Additionally, the report highlights that this transformation extends beyond mere visual upgrades. Apple is planning to revamp the design of icons, menus, applications, windows, and system buttons, while also streamlining navigation and controls to enhance usability. These improvements will introduce more than just a fresh aesthetic. They aim to fundamentally reshape the user experience at its core. At this point, detailed information is understandably scarce, but reports suggest that this will be the most significant overhaul to iOS since the release of iOS 7, and the biggest transformation of macOS since macOS Big Sur. The update is expected to incorporate several design elements inspired by VisionOS, though it won't be an exact replica of the Vision Pro interface. VisionOS is known for its rounded app icons, heavy use of translucency, straightforward navigation system, and an increased presence of 3D elements, all of which could influence the upcoming changes in iOS and macOS. From our perspective, we can get a glimpse of Apple's evolving design philosophy by analyzing some of its latest apps. Take, for instance, the recently launched Invites app and the Sports app introduced last year. The Invites app prominently features rounded, semi-organized, or translucent containers that neatly organize key information. Additionally, it employs a card-based user interface to display multiple invitations that users may need to manage. This design approach appears to borrow some of the previously mentioned Vision OS-inspired aesthetics while simultaneously adapting them to suit the unique form factors of iPhones and Macs. Now let's take a look at the Sports app, which features another long, transparent scrolling box where all the relevant information is neatly displayed. You can seamlessly swipe between different sections, allowing you to navigate through various stats and updates effortlessly. The interface transitions smoothly between a vertical scrolling format and horizontal swipes that let you switch between different cards. A similar design approach is evident in the Invites app as well. The most important details are positioned at the top, making them easy to access, and you can easily switch between different league types. In the case of Invites, the navigation is primarily focused on browsing through upcoming and past events. Once again, you'll notice these design elements consistently appearing throughout the app, especially when swiping through the various cards that correspond to different games. The overall look is incredibly clean, visually appealing, and designed for easy readability. While we don't believe that Apple will completely overhaul the design of all its first-party apps, such as Mail, Messages, and Calendar, to match the exact style of these two recently released applications, there is a good chance we will see some of these navigational elements make their way into other apps. Apple could introduce subtle refinements, improving usability while maintaining the familiar core design that users are accustomed to. It's still quite early, but we fully expect to hear a lot more details in the coming months as we approach WWDC 2025, which, as usual, is expected to take place sometime in early June. As always, we love to hear your thoughts, so be sure to drop a comment below. What are you hoping Apple will introduce or improve this time around? We know many of you are probably thinking, we just want the Apple Intelligence features that Apple promised us. Hopefully, those long-awaited features will finally roll out later this year. But beyond that, when it comes to design changes, aesthetic improvements, or even the way applications function across different Apple devices, what are your expectations? With rumors suggesting that Apple is working on a more seamless cross-platform experience with these major updates, what specific changes or features would you love to see? Let us know in the comments. Are you hoping for a fresh visual update across all the apps? Would you like to see the interface take inspiration from Vision OS, incorporating a more modern and refined design? We find that design approach more appealing than what we currently have on the iPhone. At this point, we feel ready for a major design overhaul, something that breaks away from the familiar look and injects a sense of freshness, as the current design has started to feel a bit repetitive over the years. What about app icons? Would you like to see them redesigned? We know many users have been asking for circular icons, though we don't believe that change is likely to happen. However, is that something you'd prefer? Share your thoughts in the comments below. We love to hear your perspective. Thanks a lot for tuning in, and we can't wait to see you in the next video. Bye!